Hey, you, zebra.
You're coming with us.
Oh, hello there. Haven't we met before?
Well, we did try to eat you once when we were lost.
Oh, yes. But you didn't, right?
I guess not.
Fabulous. Now, what's all this about going somewhere?
We're taking you to a big party.
Yeah, right. And you'll be the guest of honor.
Marvelous. Will there be snacks?
There will be if you're there.
Sounds like fun. Lead the way. I can honestly tell you I was not looking forward to another afternoon with the herd. Oh, they're nice. Say, have I been here before?
I think you was here with the lion guard once.
Perhaps I led them here. Finding their way around is not one of their strong points.
Wait, wait, wait! The lion guard's got weak points?
Oh my, yes.
Like what?
Well, like flowers.
Flowers?
Once, we were in a field of fluffy red flowers. Just one sniff, and they all started sneezing and sneezing and sneezing. Oh, they were so overcome from sneezing that anyone could have eaten them.
Anyone? Chungu, come here. You hear that? When the lion guard sniffs them flowers, anyone can beat them.
So?
We're anyone.
Oh, yeah, we are.
So instead of giving Scar the zebra, what if we gave him the lion guard?
Ooh, he'd like that even better.
And all we gotta do is stick flowers under the lion guard's noses. Hey, zebra, we gotta go, do something real important. So we need you to stay here, okay?
And then we'll go to the party?
Yeah, the party, right.
So do not go anywhere, okay?
I'll be right here when you return. Zebra's honor.
Where did you say those flowers were? The ones that make the lion guard sneeze.
Oh, yes. They're right next to the place with that big thing with all that stuff on it.
Oh, yeah. I know that place.
Then let's get going. Come on.
I hope they don't bring any of those flowers here. I'm not fond of the smell, and they make me sneeze. Wait. Was it the lion guard who sneezed at the flowers, or was it me? Oh, well. Either way, it makes for a fascinating story.